absolutely amazing pair of Mustangs right here, ladies and gentlemen. What makes these special, Craig, is we've got a pair of not just matching fastback and convertibles, but these are the ultra rare K models. In 1965, Ford said, you know what, we've got a great engine, we've got a great car, what are we going to do to pump this thing up? So what they did is they came out with what everybody calls the K-code. The K-code designates the engine option. And whenever you're looking at these cars, the first thing you want to do is when you're buying a Mustang, especially if it's being represented as a K-code, open the hood and check out the old VIN number there, Craig. Yeah. The K represents 271 horsepower, 289 solid lifter V8 engine. That was the engine everybody in the Ford world was wanting, because that actually is the engine that was running in the 289 Cobra. That's the engine that ultimately went into the GT350. This car is very unique in the sense that it's had some extra options put together. We've got the Tri-Power, which is 3.2 barrels opposed to the 4100 Autolite 4 barrel that came stock on the car. Not only do they have the K engine, but you have what is commonly called pony interior, which is technically the luxury interior option. Rally packs, 4-speed, as I said before, wood rim steering wheel, embossed pony interior seats. These cars really have it all. The double red line tires, Craig, another indication of the hypo.
That's a K-code.
Hiding under the hood, exactly. But a pair of incredible no-reserve Mustangs, Craig. What about that fastback? Is it as cool as this convertible here?
It is. This was the makings of a GT350 Shelby. Built in San Jose, K-code. It's got the rally pack. It's a well-optioned car. Great color combination. Both great cars. Lot number 1147 and 1147.1. Look on our website, look at the amazing amount of options on both of these cars. Selling no reserve in Scottsdale 2020 at Barrett-Jackson.
K-Code.